Constance. Now we just need... Oh, we checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't. Come on.
Hey, Lev, your hair grown.
24, 10. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Hey, something's up there.
Alright, that takes care of the clicker. And... Oh shit. There's more coming from the outside. Hopefully they'll just wander off. And leave me alone. The Rattlers are here. No one is going to make me their fucking slave. Andrew, Logan, Ori, Daddy's coming to see you. It's like a suicide note? Alright, look at that. There's a dead person. All right, let's go. Let's make sure they don't see us. And we'll be fine.
Right. We're good.
Maybe. /24/29. I don't see any numbers.
Yeah.
24/29 is next door.
Let's see. Good enough.
So I wonder why we're playing as Abby again. What is her objective?
Looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that. Another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.
What's this? Some secret
Hello?
Basement?
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Guess they've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello. Hello. Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you.
Oh.
Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Why am I getting a strong feeling that I don't believe him?
Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
It's just that in The Last of Us, anything that's planned doesn't happen. You know what I mean? Oh, what the fuck? Are these other fireflies? Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
Now, it's Ira. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck,
man.
You're fine. Get that little one.
Who are these people?
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What hell of a catch, huh?
Where did you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
All right, now we're Ellie. She's looking for Abby. She was able to somehow find her location. Man, what's going on here? Wow, I am fully decked out.
This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Alright, gotta be a little careful around here. And there's clickers. I know I told you I'd wait for you here, but it's not safe. Rattlers are all through these woods. I can't risk getting chained up again. I'll be in that place where I told you that ping pong ball joke. I missed your laugh. Hope you got out okay. They probably didn't come out okay.
Ah!
All right, now I'm out of arrows. Easy lemon squeezy.
Back to it.
Oh, I see a gap here. On the roof? What the fuck?
Cut through here.
Oh, it's a baby. Of course, why not? Throw a couple of those guys with me. Okay, I'm running. I'm out of here.
Downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
Thank you. chill the fuck out.
Okay.
There you go. Go sleepy. Oh no! Not this again. Oh! Oh fuck! Oh my god. Out of all the things that could happen.
Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Yeah. Funny thing, pal.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building. building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Okay, she patched herself up.
Fuck.
Over here! Aim for its leg!
We'll go back!
So these are called rattlers.
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back!
God damn it!
Shit. Alright.
The fuck did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking
something.
Pool.
I'm on it.
Waste.
I'll keep an eye out. What you got?
Nothing here.
It's warm.
Search this place. Someone must have slipped past us.
Missed. What the fuck? How am I missing?
She might have something.
Wes! It's over!
Sorry, guys. Special surprise for you. All right.
Big group. I better find her before these idiots kill her.
Where are you going all by yourself? Don't you know that's dangerous?
Shut.
Something. I'll check it out.
I got your back.
Okay, she looks like she has some armored helmet. So I don't think a headshot would work with her. It's weird seeing someone with a helmet, but like no suit on. It's just normal clothing. I don't know, it's just like really bad protection. Cause yeah, sure, your head is protected, but what about the rest of your body? Was a bunch of ammo stuff too. Uh-oh. All right, I think I got it there scot-free. Yeah, so a lot of these parts require patience. If you want to get through without a fight. Oh, that's a lot of people.
Let's move!
Okay, they're prisoners from the Rattlers.
Oh, God. That looks like a tall round building.
What the fuck happened here? Hey, Rattlers. It's Mackenzie. I'm out. Free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We aren't some lonely stragglers. I will be back with others. Your time is coming. So, this is how people got out.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Just leave him alone. I can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up movie.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Hey, Anthony, you want to leave? Go ahead, pal.
What's the infected?
Oh, what the fuck? What you got that?
Better start running.
Right. These are some sick fucks.
All right, I'll just go through this way. I saw an opening somewhere.
Okay. It's all around building. There it is.
We got company. I'll see what it was.
Fuck all these assholes.
Hey, look, it's another infected that wants to go. Can't keep it tied up. That's inhumane. No more patrolling for you.
Yes.
What the? He's dead. Who the fuck's out there? Spread out.
What's the story? What the hell's going on, people?
No one in this area.
Go over there.
You hear that? Let's see what's up.
You little clickers. Yeah, you don't have to rat me out. Keep pushing. All right, upstairs. I'm sorry, he was dead? All right, you.
We've been hit. What happened? I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking spray.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
From back there!
All right, gotta do this hard way.
Take it easy. Oh, God, wait.
Oh, that felt good. All right, let's keep going. All you guys are my minions. I help you, you help me.
Where's Abby? She's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Yo, Ellie reminds me of Lara Croft. She looks like her. Like the way like she's all battle wound. And just wearing like generic clothing not made for fighting. Damn, it's already on fire? They were out for 10 seconds. Alright, so they said that she's out on the beach. So Lev is dead, right? Because...
holy...
that punch...
Abby?
Either that kid can take a punch or it killed him. Which one's Abby? This one?
Thank you.
Off left. I was worried. I thought he died. So what now? Here's Abby. You can glitch and see the fire texture. She's remembering why she's looking for Abby.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Let's go, Abby. You and me.
No. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will.
Nobody has to die. Let's just do a little bit of fighting.
He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Ellie, put the knife away. Make it fair. I guess I have no choice. Do fist to fist. That's way more cooler. Can I put the knife away? Is there a room for that? Please, Abby, take away the knife and throw it away. I'm sorry, Abby. I didn't want to do this.
Come
someone that's been in prison for a long time. They sure have enough strength. Oh, there we go. No knife. Oh. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Is that all you got? Oh, fuck. Okay, you know what? That's a good shot. I'm getting Naruto versus Sasuke vibes here. Had enough? Oh, did she bite her finger off? Oh, what the fuck?